I'm going to flash a China K5 node with international ROM. But before I start, I need to back up the IMEI-1, IMEI-2 barcode and the MEID. It's connected. So we have read the IMEI-1 and IMEI-2. Let's save it to a file. Close. We have read the barcode, save it to a file. Finally, the MEID. We need to switch the modem. We switch the modem to modem 3. Okay. Save to a file again. Done. Let's connect.